All right, here we go.
Okay, you're gonna go first?
Hi, Cat.
Oh, thank you, Moo Cat, for subscribing. Oh, for 2 months. Thank you, Meowie Meowie.
All right, we already lost.
What does the
Well,
Moo
I quit.
Cat... Hey!
That was Mario Sunshine. See you guys later.
Gray Apache for 3 months.
Is this Super Mario Brutus 3?
Thank you so much. This item from GAD Science Incorporated. Preparing to register customer information. Scanning and classifying subject data. Subject identified. Jerk McCurkey, yeah, we are still in Wisconsin. Data storage complete. I am Flood. Thank you, Bombies, for subscribing. I hope to be of assistance. Thank you, Recon is dead inside.
Proceeding with user instruction. Use the R button to shoot water.
Shut up, Flood. I know.
I love Flood's plans.
That's the biggest mess up of this game.
Thank you, Snagglepuss. Thank you,
Mario 64, all that happened was he zoomed in on a pipe and he jumped out and he played the game.
Thank you, Stu Maju. Thank you,
Bob. This game, you gotta talk to this dumbass.
Thank you, Bob.
All this for 2 hours.
Bum bum do. Thank you for subscribing.
Refill tank, enter a body of water, and press the R.
I love how Flood speaks. I love how she says Mario.
It's not a girl, it's a boy.
Flood is a girl.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Thank you, Darth Swallow.
You guys want to hear the explanation again? Right?
No!
Right? Here we go.
Hey! Yeah. Thank you, Grubsy.
Here we go.
Use the R 3 months. Thank you so much, Grim. Thank you, Thunder Chunkle. If you press the R button
all the way down, you can stop and shoot. Oh, they said yes.
You
can then use the
to do your direction. Best Flood impression.
Press the X button. Press the X button.
Yay, for some Super Mario Sunshine.
Oh, she said.
How do I turn off the pelican noise? I want to turn that off.
There's only a lot at the beginning.
How do I turn it off?
We can't. We would have to log in that website. Thank you, Unicorn Sensei. Thank you, Reject15Man. Thank you, Arch Spark. I'm gonna subscribe to make the noise.
You guys want to hear the explanation again?
No! I want my turn! Your
yes
turn
or no,
sucks.
Guys?
My turn!
I'm doing pretty good. I see yes! Here we go!
Stop that! What are you doing?
Bada bing, bada boom!
Thank you, Vernacular.
We are doing good at this game. I'm going for the speed run.
Can I have my turn now? You can then press the R button to hover in the air for a short time. Hi, Dustin.
The tank is empty. No water can be sprayed. To refill tank, enter a body of water and press the R.
You know if you go in a tank, you refill the water?
I see that.
Instructions complete.
Instructions complete. All right. You guys want to hear the explanation again? You hit me.
I'm just going to go to bed if this is how this is going to go.
They want to hear it again.
I'm going to bed.
All
See
right.
Ya.
Here we go.
Good night. I'm going to never get my turn.
You didn't have to do this. Can I just walk over here?
You need to kill the chronicler. It's in there.
Oh, the pressure sensitive thing does come away.
Huh.
You have to kill this guy.
Well, yeah. You have to clean up. This whole game is just cleaning.
Oh, Bowser. Gotcha.
You have to clean off that islander.
Yeah.
Come on.
I don't like him.
said who dropped their Go-Gurt.
Alright, we won! Thanks for tuning in, everybody. We beat the game.
Man, I wish I could hear the audio.
There you go.
Can I wear the headset? Mm-hmm. Come on, then you don't have to hear pelicans.
Can't we do a thing?
What thing? I messed up our mic when we tried to do that.
If you wear it, you're gonna unplug the cord. And it's gonna ruin the whole stream.
I promise I won't.
Don't touch that. Leah's breaking the thing. No. Just concentrate on the game, bro. Let's not break the thing
again.
Well,
for my turn, I want it on my head. Look, my legs are up here. They can't touch the cord.
Listen, the story is happening.
Well, I can't listen.
Somebody fucked it up. The accused is charged with polluting our beautiful home. Somebody went diarrhea all over the whole island. Hey!
Indeed. How can one not be aware of what is going on?
Yes, I have the headphones. I have all the power. I can hear the audio.
Darkness has arisen because all of our guardians, the Shine Sprites, have vanished from their gathering spot at the Shine
Pit. This guy sounds like the voice actor from Snagglepuss. Obvious.
This horrible graffiti is to blame.
You know Snagglepuss?
Behold no. This sketch of the
perpetrator. Oh, thank you, Emo Harmony, for 1,000 bits. Thank you, Testicular Turmoil, for subscribing.
It is none other than Mario.
Objection. Overruled. I judge the defendant guilty as charged.
Go to jail, Mario. Go to jail. He did it. He fucking did it. Look at that face. Go to hell.
He has such blue eyes in this one.
Yeah, he's in jail. You stay in there.
Oh. It's me, Flood Mario.
I'm the voice actress for Flood.
She's the voice actress for Toad, too. Do Toad, man.
That's Toad.
There is no longer any power to
what? That's what Toad sounds like. Come look it up. The thank you, DSA Lazar, for subscribing.
The perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak. And you, Mario, are being treated as a criminal. Tomorrow we
try Wario. I can't do it. Jason's Wario.
I want to hear the explanation again. Yes.
Thank you.
Hey, come on.
Thank you, the Average Joe, for subscribing.
To get rid of all that ugliness. And remember, we'll be watching you, pal.
We'll be watching you, pal. She sounds more like Toad than the real Toad. Thank you, Recon's Dead Inside, for the bits. Oh, look, he said happy birthday and gave a bunch of cakes. Do Yoshi. Jason can do Yoshi. Do Yoshi, man. Oops, I need this. This is kind of weird. I always forget it's inverted. Oh, I'm so bad at that.
I remember you're really bad at catching the blue Mario. Took you like an hour to get
him. I know I'm bad at it. I don't know why I suck at that thing. I get used to this. I'll be good at this in a minute. But that blue Mario? Nuh-uh. Not happening. Never. I'm better at this. I just do this always. When I need to kill stuff. Clean it up,
you can't
I just
kill stuff with that.
Well, what he's out, I go out. But when I'm cleaning, I just clean like this.
You gotta kill the middle guy.
I will. I'm just cleaning the middle.
A little.
Okay, I'll kill him. Okay. Oh, wait, no.
Kill
this
him.
Guy. Okay, now I'll kill him.
Don't you know the trick?
Thank you, XShadow15, for subscribing.
I know when it's hard. That's
fine. Why?
You gotta do the
camera. Oh, yeah, how do you do that? Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's great.
I'll kill him.
He's dead. He's good as dead.
You have to kill this guy like 10 times.
Well, he's good. I like him.
Here we go, guys. We just gotta catch
the Blue Mario. No, I don't want to do the catching.
Here we go, guys.
No, I'm so bad at catching.
Go ahead and get him, babe.
This is embarrassing.
We just gotta catch this.
Oh, God, not that. Okay. How do I long jump? How do I do my belly slide?
There you go.
How do you belly slide?
You shoot water and then you tackle.
How do I tackle? Everything is happening. Okay.
Alright, catch the blue guy.
I squirt water and I tackle. Fuck.
Yeah.
How the fuck you tackle? It doesn't work.
It works every single time. What are you saying?
Okay.
It's gonna be a long chase.
Okay.
It's gonna be a long Mario.
Okay. Squirt water and tackle. There we go.
This is the tutorial, essentially.
There we go. We got it. Where do you go? Where do you do the camera spin? It doesn't work on this. Oh, there it goes. The spin. Go, Mario. He's not sliding in water. Oh my gosh!
You haven't even seen him yet. There he is!
I'll shoot him!
No, that's wrong!
I shot him! Go, Mario! Get him! You bastard! Give me back, bitch! No!
Oh, man.
Shoot! Go, get him!
Your water!
Oh, I hit him!
Shoot your water!
I just touched him!
No, that kills you. That doesn't hurt him at all.
Oh. I thought it was like, you know, the rabbit. What am I doing?
You're supposed to hold the water just slightly while you run towards him.
I can't do that while I'm hopping on my stomach.
Well, don't do that then. That's not part of the game. You're not even supposed to do that.
Oh my god. Thank you, 1v1 me, Mario Kart. Oh, crap. Okay, I'll get him.
<He's
gone. laughs> I got him. Mario takes too long to freaking get up. There we go. Here, look, I'm doing it!
What the hell?
I'm doing it!
What the fuck is that?
My new strat!
What the fuck is that shit? It's like exploding.
It's my new move I learned. Good strat. Get him! Oh fuck, I'm out of water.
Is he dead yet?
I'll be back in a minute. Mario. Thank you, Jim Pickens, for subscribing.
Babe. This is like the fourth lap.
You know that I
What was happening? Feeling like a triple flip and sprang some dude down.
Why isn't he dead yet? I don't know why he's not dead. Fucking die, you bastard!
Oh
my
god.
Die!
Alright guys, I'll be back in like an hour. You got it!
Frank!
You got it!
Yeah. I won!
Oh my goodness. Wow. Not fair. Completely unfair. Yeah, he really had no opportunities to get away.
What? What?
Hey, you gotta get him still!
No!
Babe, we have to get the Blue Mario. You're
well,
getting sidetracked.
I'm better at this part.
No, don't spray that old guy.
His hat was brown. Oh, look, he's dirty. Well, I'm out of water. I need more. I want more pelican subscribers. Thank you. I want more pelican. Me too. Oh my god, where is he? Here he is. Okay, look. I need to redeem myself, okay? Because I'm actually good at the levels and the bosses and stuff. I just can't kill that Blue Mario. He's my Achilles heel, man. I'm good at this part. Watch this. Also,
uh-oh, Blue Mario.
It takes me a while to get a hang of. I'm one of those people, I'm like slow at learning it at first, and then when I remember it, it's like riding a bike, you know? I'm gonna be a master in a minute.
Do the slime.
So get your laughs in while you can.
But why do you. What?
Why? What?
You keep jumping.
Well, I just wanted to jump.
You keep hopping on your
chair. I'm just jumping, okay? My strategy. Thank you, Meldaborn, for subscribing. Ugh, it's so confusing which one is the backflip. Wait, there's no backflip? There's no backflip.
In Sunshine?
Yeah.
No, no backflip.
That's fine.
You do the somersault. That puts you back.
No, that's okay. Those little mud puppies. Now I'm backflipping. It's just that backflip.
How do you unlock the levels? Is it based on how many stars you have?
It's based
on... This is a weirdo one. This is a weirdo one where you don't even need a set amount of stars.
No, it's just like when you get the Mario, he goes to the next level.
No, I don't think that's... Is that really? That's not how it works.
Yeah, because once you have Mario at the new place, you go there. Okay, I'm gonna get this. Here we go.
How does it work? I know you have to catch the Mario on every level.
Yeah.
You have to beat, like, stage 7 of every level.
Oh, this is a lot of flowers. Can I do it? See? Look at me improving. I shot those flowers in the first try.
This isn't even part of the level.
It is. I'm trying for 100 coins.
Why? Don't get 100 coins. That takes forever.
Why? I'm good at
I'll
that.
Fucking die before you get 100 coins. Oh my god.
He's such a drama queen.
Don't get 100 coins.
Look, these get 3 each.
Oh god. What?
Okay, fine. I'll go kill Peter Piranha. A whiner. Whoa, what's happening?
Are you sure?
I don't know, the campus did some crazy shit. Okay, here we go. Let me up!
Why you went through it?
Why am I through that? That's not cool. I don't know what's going on here, but it ain't right. That wood is see-through. Let me up.
There.
Thank you. My goodness. Okay. Peter Pan. Where? Up the windmill. Whoa.
Watch out for the doo-doo ball.
I always thought this thing looked like marshmallow fudge. You know what I mean? Like chocolate with marshmallow swirl.
It's ice cream. It's melted ice cream.
Yes. Oh,
it
looks good.
Ooh, that's a bad guy. That's a bad guy. You gotta kill him. Watch out for that doodoo ball.
Yeah.
It's this guy again.
Hi, Mario fam.
See that fucking dickhead volcano back there. This game has the most dickhead.
Lava level. This I'm game, good at that one.
Mario Sunshine has the world record of most dickhead levels of any Mario game.
Remember, I'm good at the lava level. For some reason, remember?
That lava level is a piece of shit.
Look, you beat the lily pad level, I'll beat the lava level.
No, we're not even doing the lily pad level. That shit is gone.
No!
No. Never.
Alright, your turn. Listen, the lava level's easy if you're patient. And
can't
I'm
wait
very
for you
patient.
To beat Sky to Oblivion.
Well, thank you, Cameron East, for 3 months. I don't care what anyone says, this is the best game ever. This is my favorite game.
This is Leah's favorite game ever.
This is Mario 3.
Alright guys, I'm playing now. Now we're going for the speed run.
Are you gonna get Petey Pearl?
Yep.
I love Petey
I'm gonna go
Pearl.
Kill him. Oops. Speed run over. Ah!
Oh,
fuck!
No.
Don't worry, guys. I'm really good.
You know what's stressing me out in this game, though? Those spiders in the water.
Oh, I love those kind
of... Oh, God, I'm screaming.
Let's go get
no, those stress me out so much
they
when they come
so
scooting. But you're, like, stuck in the water, and they're so fast. You're like, oh, you can't. Oh, those are scary. After Leah Donkey's gameplay looks like he's an esport pro. Yeah, right? Mm. He is a pro. He is a pro gamer.
I'm a pro you game.
He's professional.
Ooh. Ooh, this thing. Isn't this a thing? What? There has to be some point to getting the shines. There's so many of them.
Yeah, you get a postcard.
You get a
at
level.
The end.
I think you get the levels unlocked for shines. But then at a certain point, they just stop doing anything.
Thank you, Charleston Chews, baby, for
I
subscribing.
I think once you get the last level, they're just pointless.
Leah, if Dunk was an insect, what insect would he be? He would be like a stag beetle.
I would be Mario.
No, he would be a stag beetle. A really, like,
Piranha.
A really cool one.
Come on, you big bitch. Come and face me. How do you fight this guy? Oh, these little fuckers.
Yeah, guys won't stop playing. Thank you, Slumber Queen, for subscribing.
Come on, you bitch. make my day. You should have never opened your mouth.
Thank you, Colonel Life, for subscribing.
Fuck.
I feel so bad for Beatty.
He's gonna die. That's what he gets. That's what he gets for existing in front of Mario. Death.
Thank you, Amazing Grace.
Bam! You are out of here. You are melted and you turned into mush and you fucking died. You fucking got killed by Mario.
Oh, Petey.
That's why it's rated M, guys. Now the tricky part.
Look at him. Esport pro here. Just kidding, you did good. The bosses I feel so bad for is him and the squid on Rico.
Oh yeah, kill
Rico
squid.
Rico Harbor squid. Oh my gosh, the way that he starts crying.
Oh yeah, he rips his mouth out.
He just starts blubbering.
He rips his mouth off and kills him with his own mouth.
This is the most devastating sound.
What a great game.
Cries of pain. You have to keep ripping his limbs.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you gotta rip his legs off and then you kill him with his own mouth.
Thank you, Nathan D, for subscribing.
This game, when it was released, it was considered too violent.
Redbeard 26. I loved that game, Redbeard, on Miniclip. Did you play that one?
No.
Yeah, you did.
I didn't play every Flash game ever made. Like a billion.
But that was like the most popular one on Miniclip.
I don't think I ever went to Miniclip.
How did you not go to Miniclip? My
god. So I was on Newgrounds.
Well, you could
Newgrounds was like the real version.
Miniclip, Newgrounds, and AddictingGames.com.
All the games were on Newgrounds.
Okay, but then you've also got Addicting Games. You can't miss out that. And Nitro.
And Congregate.
Yeah, Congregate. That's where Transformers is.
Congregate got big because eventually all the schools blocked Newgrounds because it was a bunch of stupid-ass porno shit. And then it just went to Congregate and nobody knew Congregate existed, so you could just go on that one.
My school got Miniclip and AddictingGames.com.
No, those would be blocked. For some reason, Congregate was not blocked, though.
The one that was never blocked was that lemonade stand game.
What's that?
It was like a boring lemonade stand game where you had to decide how much sugar and lemons to put in your lemonade. Not how much to charge for it, and everyone would always go out of business.
What star is this?
Yeah, cool math games.
What star is this?
I don't know.
What?
I'm just looking around!
Lena doesn't even know what she's doing. You have to find the cave.
Yeah, I know where the cave is. It's on the hillside. I gotta go up on the high wires. Oh no, not that way. I gotta go this way on these.
Cool math games.
Yeah, that's a good one.
What?
Yeah.
What the fuck is that? That's lame. Math games?
They're cool!
That's lame! That's school! That's like going to games.
Why can't I
that's
get
like going
here?
To a school website.
These spiders.
I'll put a math game.
I hate the spider. Let me get on that wire.
You guys, nobody go to
this
that.
Bastard.
Oh, there you go.
Okay. I cannot tell where I am on the screen.
Oh, you missed.
I can't tell where I am.
Oh, you missed big time. The trick is if you hit him with the water, he freezes up.
Yeah, but he hits me, and I freeze up.
See? Boom, there you go.
Like, get me on a wire!
No, that's the wrong way. That's the wrong way.
Why? It's so bad at this. to subscribe, but I missed it. Who subscribed? I think the name was like Broseph or something.
Thank you, Broseph.
I can't see him. I'm trying to play and I miss it. Okay.
Hey, we're not even going towards the cave.
I'm trying. Where is it?
Just
isn't
focus
it
on the game. Don't look at the Twitch chat. Just
but
play
the
game.
I thought this cave was on this side. I don't see it.
The cave is that way. See it?
Oh, yeah. Wait, how do we get there? A spider?
It's like 100 ways.
Yeah,
okay. I don't know if that's possible. I could
Thank
try.
You, Office Octopus.
Maybe you can climb that pole?
No, you can't. Maybe I can do a sneaky backflip, and this flip, and this way.
Hey!
See, I'm not so bad.
There you go.
I'm not so bad at this.
Now, the tricky part.
Thank you, Tefen, for subscribing. This part, oh, these are easy for me. I never lose at these.
These are awesome.
Yeah, I love these parts.
These are fucking evil.
These evil?
These are hard as shit.
I love these.
This is the hardest Mario by a fucking mile.
Really?
This one is even harder than the fucking troll one.
No!
Never gonna lose.
Don't worry, guys. That was not losing. That was falling. Still going. I haven't lost.
You lost one life.
No.
You lost two lives, actually.
Fuck. Thank you, the Epic Platypus, for subscribing.
Alright, you got two more shots.
Yeah, well, I never lose, so that's fine. Plenty. I only need zero shots.
She never loses after the second time losing.
It's true. It's true. Watch. I know a secret.
Don't she get a one up for one of those?
Yeah. I know a secret here. So. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about this.
There you go.
See? There's one here too.
No.
Yeah!
Just a coin.
Got it. One up. Now if I die, it doesn't count. I get another freebie.
Oh,
this one? That one's putting me way down and I don't like it. Oh yeah, the camera. Okay. I can see. Come on, this block sucks. There, okay. More one ups. More one ups.
I think you get a one up.
More one ups. Come on, one up. What was that? Oh. Alright. Well, this part's so easy. No one dies on this part. This part,
right,
too.
Come on, bring it home.
We're going.
Bring it home.
We're going for the one up.
Oh! Don't go for that one up. Whatever you do,
We're
do not go for that
for
one, up.
One up.
Do not go for that one up. Do not go for that one up.
Yeah, I want it. Fine, I'll go for this.
There you go.
See, guys, I never lose. I even got a one up. Here you go. Thank you, Fluffy. Oh, Fluffy subscribed.
Hey guys, Fluffy said north right.
Thanks, Flip. Aw, Rogue Dark Jedi. Oh my god, it's Rogue Dark Jedi.
It's back.
He subscribed, he's back. Thank you so much. Fluffy, you should never have showed your face in here. You're fucked. Thank you, JP Sean. for subscribing. Thank you, Shags the One, for subscribing.
Wait, which one is this? Oh, fuck, red coins. Oh,
you've got it.
Christ.
You got the red coin. So easy.
There's one.
Remember the red bird has a red coin?
Huh?
The red bird has a red coin.
The red bird?
Yeah.
I can't hear you. You turned the music way up.
I didn't. Oh my gosh, Rogue Dark Jedi, no, don't do it again. You gave too many already. Thank you, Fat Jesus, for subscribing.
Thank Are they you. All over here?
Thank you, Don Baggins, for subscribing.
Looks like they're all in this one area.
No, there's more. Ooh. Oh, he gifted one of the Walter Pickles. That was nice of you.
Hey, it's a blue coin.
Can't believe Walter hasn't subscribed to us.
Walter didn't even subscribe.
Right? He steals all our VODs and puts them on YouTube for profit, and he can't even subscribe. God, Walter. It's not like you're donating your time to mod our chat or anything.
No. I forgot about that. Oh, fucking, how do you get that one?
Just kidding. We love Walter. Walter's great. We only need one mod because Walter is everywhere at once.
Walter is like 10 minutes at once. I fucking suck wind. Alright, where's the rest?
The red bird, I tell you. Thank you, Hypercodleets, for subscribing. Oh my gosh, this Rogue Dark Jedi. So many. So, thank you, OSSnake69.
Where are the two?
Okay, the red bird is in the field. Look, there he was. Did
That's
you see
not a bird.
The flying chickens?
No.
And there was one
That's
there.
For a blue coin
Turn around.
You're thinking of.
Turn there. There's one.
I see one.
Go get that one. Then you only have the
I
one
I think
left.
This is the game where the... Is this the one where the draw distance on the coins isn't... Or is that minus 64?
Why are you going that way?
So where's the other one?
I think it's on top of like a windmill or a pole. Maybe
this
it's
way?
Maybe it's under the windmill.
It's one last one.
You guys, this is Jason playing, it's not me.
It's just Leah, guys.
No, it's not, it's Jason!
Of course I know where they are.
There's one. There it was. Oh, wait, no, that's not.
That's one of the things.
Yeah.
Get up there! Get up there, you fucking bitch! There it is!
There it is!
Got it.
That's fine, then.
How many blue coins do you need to get a star?
Blue coins? Isn't it 20?
20? What?
Huh?
No. Maybe 10.
Look, I swear those birds over there have got something.
The birds give you a blue coin.
Thank you, Charles Barkus, for subscribing.
Charles Barkus?
Yeah.
That's not his name.
Welcome to the possum party, everyone that Rogue Jedi gave a sub to.
That guy is actually giving everybody a show. You guys owe him your lives. Oh, the M just gives you straight up, just gives you a coin.
Yeah.
Alright.
Ooh, I think think that circle might give you stuff. One of them circles gives you stuff.
Oh!
Oh, the chicken pooped you!
Fucking chicken pooped on me!
You got pooped. Thank you, Fist of Timbo.
How did I go down?
Fist of Timbo for subscribing.
Oh.
Today's been depressing, but now I'm eating burritos and watching Donkey.
Oh, yeah!
I'm glad things are looking good. Did you see Jason uploaded a video
now,
today?
Whatever you do, don't eat a burrito.
Ew, oh my god, yeah. You guys, I left the house. You know when I leave the house, Jason always sneaks out and eats some nasty food. This time when I left, he freaking got something called a burrito.
It's a burger and a burrito.
I came home and I was like, what is that terrible smell? And he just
me.
Went.
I ate a burrito.
Oh my god. Okay. Worst thing ever. It's just a burger, but they wrap it.
Good. Doesn't it sound good, you
no,
guys?
No. It's a burger, but they wrap it in a tortilla and they put french fries.
These guys in the chat.
They put french fries in with
it.
They put french fries in the tortilla with the burger and the toppings. That's wrong. Just have a burger
Listen,
and fries.
The fries was not the issue.
What's wrong with just a regular burger? Buns are better than tortillas.
See, they love them.
They don't know. They have no idea. If you guys smelled it, you wouldn't want it.
I think the smell was coming from they put Thousand Island dressing on it for some reason.
They eat the Thousand Island.
I think that was most of the smell.
That's so weird. It's only in Madison? Oh, thank God. The world does not need burgeritos.
It'll probably catch on.
No, it's not gonna catch on.
It'll probably catch on to every state eventually.
No one here even likes that kind of food.
They all love that.
No, Madison is like healthy food.
What? Madison? Madison is only greasy.
No.
Places.
You see, the thing with
Madison
it is,
has no healthy food.
No,
what
they
are you
like
saying?
No, like those restaurants on that street though. Like they like to have the image of being healthy. I feel like if a McDonald's went there, the people would be like, "No, we're like cool and healthy over here."
Where?
That neighborhood.
What neighborhood?
I'll tell you about it later. This makes no sense for anyone else.
All I know is Madison only has greasy, greasy American food restaurant.
No, look, it's got more healthy food than most of Wisconsin.
Not Milwaukee.
Well, that's just because Milwaukee's way bigger. Milwaukee probably has more, like, bad food, too, but also more healthy. It's just got more in general.
Gotta go kill.
I know, I don't want to hurt him.
Go kill him again. He came back to life somehow.
Wait, why am I going this way?
I don't know where you're ever going in this game.
What?
I don't know if you've played this game before.
What do you mean?
You said it was your favorite game.
It is! I'm just really bad at this game.
You're walking back to the spawn point. Oh, look at this guy.
Yeah.
He's gonna give you a coin.
Listen.
He's a secret guy.
All I'm gonna say is...
Come on, coin.
The best way to play this game is on, you know...
Where's the coin?
The real controller.
Where's the coin, you fucking bastard, man?
No.
Cough it up.
There it is. Cough it up.
Don't make me come back down here.
Alright. Where are we going? Here we come. Here we come.
He's over there now. Remember?
Okay.
You're gonna shoot those guys at him.
Oh, these bells have a prize if I ring the bells.
I think that just gives you coins.
That's a prize.
You get a blue coin.
It's a one-up. It was a one-up.
What?
Yeah, I dropped a one-up.
I didn't see that.
Well, it did.
I think you're hallucinating.
No, everyone knows there's a one-up. Right, guys? One-up came out. I was just too slow.
I didn't see it.
Well, it came out, so there.
Yeah, so was there a woman?
There was. Where'd he go? Where's Petey?
He's over there, remember?
Over there?
Yeah.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is. He's up there.
No, he's not. He's in the windmill again.
He's not in the windmill.
He's in the windmill.
All right, you guys. Here's Leah over here. Saying this is her favorite game. How come I know all this stuff?
I know all this stuff.
Whoa, okay. There's a shortcut.
I know about that.
Going the wrong way, but...
Look at those little puffs down there.
You have to shoot them with those, remember?
Yeah, okay. I see a blue coin there. I see a puff floating way in the air. You see that one? Where is he now? He's up here. Right? I see him. Look at me. Let me up, you bastard! What's going on here? What is this? It's so slippery! I can't get out!
Running out of water.
Okay, that is an impossible jump. It literally is! It's slippery right at the edge. Petey, I don't have water for you.
There he is.
Freeing Pete.
Oh, what? No! You're dead! You're dead!
Fuck! Dang it!
Why did you go over there?
I was gonna get him!
We're gonna run out of lives.
No, I'll just get the one up from the bells.
Assuming that there actually is him. You didn't just make that up.
Listen, people, I never claimed to be a professional.
You gotta sit.
I can't sit right. Plus, there's a microphone blocking half the screen. And this controller, I mean...
Oh, here come the excuses.
Listen, this is... Of course we're not using an emulator, but if you were, it would be really inconvenient to have a really crappy controller, you know?
Yeah, we plugged in the Xbox into the GameCube.
I don't know why. We're so dumb for that, you know?
Oh, you found a guy.
It's just the way it is.
Did he give you a prize?
Yeah, I'm not as good as Jason.
Cough it up! What?! He didn't give you shit! Kill him!
Well, he's just...
Yeah, make him drown!
He's dirty again!
Let him sink back into the ground. Let him sink.
He's dirty again! I need to clean him again!
Nah. This is what happens.
Get away from him, you
brutes!
Let him die!
This is what happens when you fuck with Mario.
Come on, now give me a coin.
Woo, you saved me.
Aw, nothing.
Shit and spin, Mario.
Really?
All right, go get the extra life from the bells.
I'm going to. Thank you very much. Here it is. I just need to get my camera ready.
I think... Oh, there is one! Oh my god!
Thanks for the suggestion!
There actually was
one. Uh-huh, not so stupid now, am I? I'm so stupid. Everyone's out here saying, Leah's that good at this game like Jason. Uh-oh. Why won't he get up? I had to jump down. He was glitched. I'm serious. He glitched. Why did he glitch like that? He was like melting away. Did you see him?
You can never know what's going to happen in Mario Sunshine. This is the way
I need water. I need water. To do two hands and then climb up, but he was like dangling by one finger. Yeah, and he couldn't go up, he could only fall down.
Sometimes he likes to do that.
All right, I'm going back to PD Prom, huh? Mm-hmm. This time I mean business.
Don't jump over to him this time.
I'm pretty sure I've done that, like every time I play this game. I jump in that pit first. I don't know why, it's just my instinct. What's this? Fucker.
That's an enemy that's never, ever, ever been in Mario ever again.
You're killing me.
What are these this guys part, even called?
This part's too much. This slime needs to not be in that match. What are those called? Jellyfish?
No. Does anybody know what those things are called?
Bonkers. Give me one!
That's what those are called.
Okay, how do I get it?
Switch your nose on.
I'm stuck in my head. This guy's gonna help me.
They're called Splarks?
Splark!
Or Glimpos.
Glimpo!
Which one is real? Splark or Glimpo?
Hey, Petey! Oh god, a freaking guy is getting me! Petey? Why?
They're called Strombolis.
Babe, this isn't working.
You have to aim it at him.
I am aiming it at him.
No, you have to aim it at him with the camera thing.
It popped!
Cause you're hitting the fence.
It popped!
You have to go, obviously, where the fence is, like, down.
Come on, that hit!
Okay, walk up to the fence. Nope.
Oh stop, god, these things are tiny!
Stop filling it up as soon as you get it. Just wait a second. Nope, don't use all your water.
I need to!
Oh, you got water back. How the fuck did that happen?
These guys fill your water.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, they're full of water.
What?
Yeah. I'm gonna kill them.
Why? They give you water.
Cause they're killing me!
Get the pig!
Alright, I'm getting a pig. So demanding. These pigs aren't working! Alright, give me a friggin' pig. Reset my camera.
No. Now walk up to the fence.
Alright.
Now, here you go.
But
and then you just miss by
the time. Why does that not work? Hello, I hit you.
Hello,
Petey, I hit you.
This is Leah's favorite game again.
Hey, it is. I just stuck at it. Why isn't it hitting him? For real? Why is it not
there,
hitting
him? There, you got him.
Fucking fine. I'm not going to move.
Oh, he's pissed. Come.
He's so cute. Look at him fly. Oh, I can't see him.
You gotta kill him. Don't let him have fun. Punish him.
He's leaving. You need him back.
Oh, babe, you're really low on him.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck! Oh, my God! I gotta exit the area. Oh my god, they're bombing me. They're bombing me out here. I need coin. Coin, hello?
Do you get health from going in the water?
No, you get it from coins. Where? I know where some coins are. They're up these trees. Where's that bad guy?
Oh!
Oh! Wait, I got help.
You didn't get health, you lost health. Oh. You got hit and you lost health.
This coin's luck.
I hope the piranha doesn't reset from you being up for it for
so long. No, he doesn't. Spider! No!
Babe, I'm gonna break the button. Set her down.
I'm sorry. Here's the coins.
Here's some coins.
Okay, Sorry, everyone. I should not scream like that. That's stupid. I'm not screaming.
She's almost got full health. Get those. That gives you coins. Those flowers.
Oh, yeah. Okay. My apologies, everyone.
What? Where's the fucking coins?
You have to get them all. You have to do that.
Oh, that's a fucking ripoff. Jump on him. He gives you.
He has 3 coins. That's a game.
Jump on
him. No!
Oh, he fucks you up! Oh, what?
You need to, like, get him with water first. Huh? And then you need to get him.
Just knock some bed.
Into a tree. Into a pole. Come on, you bastard!
There you go. Me? Are you throwing in the towel? There you go. Alright, go kill him.
Oh, man.
Hopefully he didn't reset.
Well, freaking Pete, he's not gonna reset. He's just gonna kill me.
He might reset.
He never said it.
I don't see him.
Well, I hear him.
Where is he?
He's just flapping around. Don't worry about it. There he is. I see his shadow. Okay?
Oh, there he is.
I just need to get some water. Right,
kill him.
What are we doing? Go up on the roof?
I think you just wait till he comes down.
All right. When's he gonna come down?
Never.
Maybe.
I think there's a fast way to do it.
Where is he? Hello?
There. He is. Get him.
Oh, I'm dying again. How do I get him? Do I get on the roof? Shoot him?
You gotta wait. Comes down.
Well, I've been, you know, waiting an awfully long time.
You have to, like, go by him. You're not even near him at all. You're going somewhere else. Go under his shadow.
Okay.
Just
got
follow
it.
His shadow around.
Gotcha. I don't remember this.
Maybe that. Maybe after hit on my pig.
Oh, this is never gonna happen. Alright. Oh, God! I'm getting shot. Oh, I hear him.
There you go. He's falling. There you go. Kill him.
Holy shit,
kill.
I did it. I did something.
Kill.
No! Oh, wait, beat him!
Go back. Wait. Oh, watch out for his tornado. Oh, fuck.
You don't scare me, Pete. No, oh, that did
come
nothing!
On. Come on. Line up your shot. Fill him up! Fill him in the water!
I can't! It's not ready! Oh, God, that's not a fucking pig! That's a...
No, switch you! You're on the wrong nozzle.
I know.
Okay, he left.
Fuck. Hard. This is gonna be tough.
I mean to do it.
Yeah.
Where did he go? Did he go back? Where did he go?
Well, watch out! You're in the mud! He's in the mud!
Alright, guys.
Okay, Jason, take over. Don't worry, guys. This will
I'm
be over quick.
Back,
this will be over real soon. Oh my gosh.
Where is this big bitch?
Did I cause him to fall down with the balloon, or did he just do it on his own? Because I feel like he was already, like, flapping on his own. He was making this sound. There, that. Yeah, you just water him.
Right.
You don't need that winker. Just still water him. Yeah, that's so much easier.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna die.
Don't die. He's on the ropes. He's full of water. Get out of there. What are you doing? What is he doing out here, you guys? Alright. You got him. Junior.
Open your mouth.
Fill him up. We've had enough of him.
Some coins.
Yeah, you need to kill some cactus in there.
Hey! It's too high! I have to go all the way up there?
No, no, no. You wait till he's in that. That's when you shoot him with water. Just use
him
with the water. Get
him there. Get him. You stupid guy. Oh! He's leaving.
He goes like,
hey!
He starts crying like that.
What do you think this
He's
is?
He's coming back! Don't go over there! He's going back. It was a fake out.
Get down from me.
Oh, he's flapping. His teeth are so cute. There should be like, you know that crocodile dentist game? It should be...
Crocodile Dentist? What?
Yeah!
What?
The board game!
Crocodile Dentist?
Yes!
What?
Yeah, don't you know?
You're thinking of Gator Golf.
No. It's called Crocodile Dentist.
Crocodile Dentist? What
yeah.
the fuck? That should be a new video game
franchise.
No,
it's already a game.
That should be a new
Listen,
game.
All I'm saying is that they should have that with Petey Piranha because he has those teeth.
What is Crocodile Dentist?
Oh, it's that one
is
where
that
there's
like
the
that
teeth.
Shrek one with teeth? Shrek teeth? Remember that?
It was the crocodile first.
Oh. Shrek is the red one.
Yeah. They should just brand it Mario with Petey Piranha. Cause he's got the same freaking teeth and it'll be beautiful. No, Walter Pickles, not Elsa's teeth. Frozen Elsa's teeth dentist.
The secret of the dirty lake.
Oh, secret.
Oh, I know this one.
I know this one. Someone's in that sewer.
This is the best part.
Yeah, that's so cool. The hard level is the watermelon festival.
The shittiest one is
the sandbird.
The shittiest one of all time
the
is the
pan.
Casino level. That
no.
level sucks fucking ass.
What? Come on!
That is the shittest level in video
games. No, games. What are you talking about? Why?
The casino level? It's such fucking dog shit.
What? You just have to line up the things with your water
no,
spout.
No.
It's so easy.
You'll see when we get there.
No, it's fine.
That thing is a piece of shit.
No. What do you
God,
like?
I'm fucking suck!
What don't you like?
Huh?
Why don't you like
the casino?
Yeah.
It's such a piece of shit.
No.
It's the worst thing.
No.
Where are you, shitty spider?
No, why are you doing that? You're crazy!
Ah!
You are
Get over here, you dumbass spider!
Sewage water.
Stand still! Ah!
You are not gonna get out of there.
Oh god!
I can't be in there!
I lost like two lives on that hit.
Yeah. Jason just thinks he's invincible over here. Friggin' he's poor pro.
I'm a professional Mario.
He is a professional Mario. However, that does not make him mean. Remember the last time we played this?
Yeah, we got the whole
We
beat,
beat
the whole
everything.
Thing.
We did like 100%.
Yeah, all the shitty lily pad star.
Yeah, and it wasn't even like that hard except the lily pad and
I'm
the lava.
Die.
Remember, it wasn't even that hard, but the lily pad and the lava. That was the only parts we were stuck.
Do, 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 do.
remember? I think we just got worse. Well, I got worse.
The Shino level?
Thank you, Drummy Drum.
Sucks. Ween.
Thank you, Drummy Drum.
Oh, fuck!
Hey! I get to do this.
I never die. What? You get... Here, let me get one more try.
Okay. Make sure you get the lives.
I never die twice.
There's a one up over there. Gotta get that one up.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Hey!
No! Okay.
Hey! Whoa. Oh! Whoa. What the fuck? Wee! Uh oh!
You okay?
That the fuck is this?
Go that way.
Uh oh!
Boing!
Oh! Okay, here we go. Hey!
Stop yelling! Oh my god.
Can he long jump? No, he can't.
That's what I was wondering.
Oh, you gotta do this.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got a really good wall jump.
Got the wall moves. Yeah, I remember there was one where there was like such a wall jump one. Remember that?
Yeah.
It's like 100 wall jumps in a row.
He has the craziest in Mario 64 and Sunshine. His wall jump can accomplish anything. Oh! Then they kind of took it away.
Oh,
fuck.
I like
what
the
is
long
this
jump,
shit?
The long jump.
Yeah, that's missing from this one.
But the
oh! Ah! Jesus fuck.
It only matters at this part though. Like the rest of it you get your water pack and it's fine.
Okay, okay, we're right there. We're right there.
Just be patient. I know you always lose
your you fucking piece of shit, Mario Sunshine, the shittiest Mario in the world. Oh my god.
Hey! Just because you're not patient.
You wanna go?
Yeah.
Alright, Leah's turn.
Yes! My turn! Guys, Jason's only weakness in Mario is that he's not patient. There's double and triple jump, but that's risky moves. I just like to play it safe and be patient, you know. Thank you, J-A-A-J, for subscribing.
Alright, this is the last one.
Why is there no long gump?
I don't know why there's no long gump.
Long gump.
Remember this, guys? I'm gonna let Leah do this.
No, no, you do it! You get him! Thank you, Kavito 11, for subscribing. Please kill your Mario. Thank you, a passive voice, for subscribing.
I'm losing.
He's
can't get him either.
He's a quick one.
He's a dickhead.
I swear, this is easy on me.
Thank you.
I don't know if it's an extra hard version or something.
Get hit.
He just juked you.
Thinks he's good.
Oh,
but
he's
he
on the floor crying. He's crying.
That's what you get. Give me your money.
Thank you, Krevict, for subscribing. Would you guys ever do a face cam? I don't know. Would we ever do a face cam, babe?
Never.
Oh,
never. Never, ever.
Sorry.
Shame on you for even asking.
We can do that, but we don't have a webcam. But we can get one.
Okay, I will too.
Isn't it kind of cheesy, though? What do you guys think? What is everyone's preference?
I hate it.
Is it, like, cheesy still, or is that it's cool now?
No, it's cheesy.
Thank you, Mr. John, for subscribing. No cam, no webcam. Cheesy. Cheese. Don't do it. No. Alright, I don't think people want it. No face cam, only possum. Yeah, that's the only
we
right
need
answer.
Possum cam.
Just put a possum. Oh, we could get a Mimi cam.
There we go.
I know some people do a camera on their pets. We could have one on our guinea pig, but she would just be sleeping always.
Oh, she's crazy.
Sometimes she does wake up and she
goes.
We
bring her in here and start screaming at Mario? She'll be jumping around.
Leah, never go full cam, girl. We're not talking about that guy. Nothing like that. No, no. Don't worry. When you get me a dog, we'll probably get a dog in a year or 2 years. Something like that.
How do you get this one?
Yoshi. Oh no, it's the hot pepper. He eats the hot pepper and he goes.
No, that's Mario Galaxy.
Yoshi eats the hot pepper.
He doesn't do that in this one.
Yoshi does.
Yoshi like shoots juice in this one.
Yeah, I know he shoots juice, but he does that. Oh no, it's the move. It's the rocket blast.
Yeah.
It's Flood's power up. She has a rocket blast.
This guy again. You dumb guy.
But there is one where Yoshi has to eat a specific juice, right? There's like one special juice, isn't there?
That's one of these levels. Oh shit, he's still going.
He's back for more.
You dumb guy, die. Now, what are these guys? What are they called? Bloopers? Bloopers?
Bloopy? Bimpy? Bloopy? Hey, the next level is open there.
Look at this.
That's how you get it. I love how that guy talks.
They need to put this in Mario Odyssey.
Yeah, this guy, he's, and the voice for that guy.
Put Delfino in Odyssey.
This is like the coolest hub world.
Start a petition, you guys.
I love this hub world. That's how you unlock the levels. They're just when you beat the little squiddy guy.
I think it's based on shines. I think you have to get a set amount of shines.
No, we got that from killing that piranha.
It shows you like a cutscene when the next thing you can do.
Oh yeah, yeah, there's a cutscene. My turn.
What?
What?
I don't know.
Isn't it?
Well, all I I did was I killed the crappy blue Mario in 2 seconds.
Thank you, Cat Dad, for subscribing. Oh no, it's the squid. Oh, I don't want to kill him.
Get ready to kill him.
Oh, that sweet, sweet squid. I can't see shit.
Is that the right song for this one?
Uh-huh.
If you guys can't hear the music, I'll do it.
They can hear it, I think.
Well, not if I'm doing it louder.
Alright, I'm sure they're loving that.
Pretty good, I guess.
Just what in fuck is this shit?
Oh my god.
What if they just had a swear guy in there? And he just slipped in after all this time. Hey guys, let's find the swear word in Mario. Remember in Donkey Kong where he swears?
Yeah.
This Kong is one fucker like that.
No. What's that one that... Oh, it's Sonic. They swear in Sonic.
What do they say in Sonic?
They swear. They say damn or something. You know, the
suck
edgy
on
Sonic.
This damn, you hell.
No! Or they say hell. It's one of those.
Oh, hell!
Oops. Boom! One up. Check me out. This is like the original Splatoon. All these squids, look at them all. Yep.
Splatoon is just ripping
them. So cute, I love all these squids.
Like I said, guys, Splatoon's a big ripoff of Mario Sunshine.
Yeah. Hi, Goober Blooper.
Bam!
I love the level of, in this where you're surfing. That level's so fun.
This game has the highest budget water ever.
Yeah, I love the water.
The water never looks old in this game.
It's beautiful. Alright, little guy, I'm so sorry for this.
Rip it. Yeah, pound it in the... Yeah, now rip it off!
Why isn't it working?
Yeah, rip his leg off!
I don't want
yeah!
To.
Kill him!
Oh.
Yeah! He's
oh,
pissed!
No.
He's trying to fight for his life. Now murder him!
Oh my god. I love him. I don't want to.
Look at him.
I love him so much. Ah! Fucking guy!
Kill him. Yeah, that's what you get. That's what you get. You get your arm ripped off.
It sounds just like a fish.
For being a little bitch.
It sounds just like a... What the fuck?
Rip it off.
It sounds like a fish when it gets popped off.
Rip it off and kill him. Kill him forever.
Oh my god, he's crying already.
Because he knows he's gonna die. There you go.
Oops, what? He just yanked it away so fast?
You can just get his mouth down.
Alright.
There's nothing he can do. You ripped off all his limbs.
No.
He can't even fight back. Look at him.
Oh.
Squashed like a piece of paper.
Here he goes.
If you don't piss him
off. Give me that one. So shaky. action. I just sort of did it without jumping. It surprised me. You can just like grab sometimes.
Yeah, it makes it a little easier for jumping. So it stays there.
Ow! Time to get serious, squid! Come at me! Oh, fuck. Don't do ink.
There you go. Rip his leg off. It's a lesson.
I hate that. Alright.
Now go in for the kill.
No!
End his life.
Nose.
Sorry, buddy. You're dead. You got flung into a...
Nope,
he got flung into a toxic waste and...
He's been released.
Flung into a toxic waste puddle and died.
No,
he's dead.
He's released.
He's dead. He's released into the afterlife.
He's released.
Hell.
He's happy now.
He went to hell.
He was sent back to his family. I bet he has a wife and, like, baby squids down there.
Or he died and went to hell.
You don't have to say that.
It's open to interpretation.
The way that he screams is so sad.
No! It just
not
talks
like
in English. Why?
Not like that. It's like, wow! Wow!
Mario! You've killed me!
It's so crazy. It's such a crazy sound.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, here.
This.
Get the pink one.
No.
You have to go
the
pink.
The yellow.
No, pink.
Trust me.
Pink wins.
Alright.
Come on, you gotta go pink.
No, you gotta go. Trust me.
Boo. I remember when we were getting every coin on this one, we did a lot of tries on this one. Those blue coins? Oh my god, we were going crazy trying those.
This is a thing later, I think. This is a red coin one.
Yeah. We were going, like, oh, we had so many tries on that. I know the shortcut in here, though.
Super Mario Sunshine is better than Mario 64.
The robot is saying stuff. The robot said this is better than Mario 64.
Babe, you just started the clock without getting on the square.
Nah, we're good.
Oh my god.
Just gotta do it faster than normal.
Let me take the shortcut where you jump the wall.
There's no shortcut.
Yeah, there is a big shortcut.
I remember you kept trying to do a shortcut and then it made it like 20 seconds slower.
Nah. Yeah. It's an awesome shortcut. Really good.
The jumping is really slow. No. Anything with a jump is gonna slow you down.
No, it's worth it. There, jump!
Yeah.
You slip over that wall, you go. You gotta take those shortcuts.
Yeah.
Couldn't jump both of those
walls. The jump is so slow.
No, it's worth it.
Did I win?
No.
I won.
You didn't win.
Thank you.
Pretty weak, bud.
What? Fuck this mustache-looking motherfucker.
Who's playing? Jason is playing.
What? It kicked me out of the level? This fucking piece of shit looking motherfucker.
Next time, try getting on the squid before you start.
What's the time you have to beat?
I think it's 35 or 30.
What? Alright.
Get
guys.
The pink squid.
Give me one more shot.
Get the pink squid.
The green one.
No.
Pink is for girls. That one will never work.
Thank you, Free Cube Man, for subscribing.
Girls are so slow, right, guys?
Thank you, Luminous Lamp, for subscribing.
Let me tell the guy, the only weird guy is gay. Alright, guys, you know when you're trying to go somewhere and your girlfriend's like, wait, I gotta do my makeup and do all girl stuff, right?
Oh,
you guys know what I'm saying.
Oh my
Wanna go for a ride? He doesn't even tell you what the time is to be.
It's okay. It's like 30 or whatever.
Okay, green. Go.
Just go as fast as you freaking can. Do the shortcuts. It's worth it. There's a huge shortcut that's really worth it.
Oh, I'm holding up. Does that do anything?
Max. Ah! Okay. There's a really big shortcut though.
Holding up makes it really hard. So I hope that's doing something.
Is it like when I was playing Tony Hawk and I kept holding up? You didn't tell me I shouldn't hold it on there.
There! That's got. Oh! I did it! She the green one, that's the one.
Yay!
He's dancing.
It's 40 seconds. I think there's another one for a shorter time, though.
Probably.
And that's the real one.
Or is that just Mario 64?
No.
Leah's turn.
My turn. Now I get to tell a joke that only you girls will get.
There's no girls watching.
Guys, girls, you girls know, like, when you're trying to go to the store, and you're like, come on, we have to go to the store. And then your boyfriend is like, no, I don't want to go to the store. Huh? Yeah. Girl joke. See how the girls are laughing.
Did any girls get that?
They love it. Relatable. Funny in an English shoe.
Somebody in the chat said, I understand.
Thank you.
That's the reception you're looking for when you're a comedian. Someone would just be sitting there and go, I understand.
That is what I was going for. A little solidarity, that's all.
Wait, you're going to a different level?
Yeah, I'm just opening it up. This is the one with the duckies.
Oh, those fucking ducks.
They're awesome. I'm a guy and I feel offended.
If you clear up the laugh track in Seinfeld, it's just people shouting, I understand.
Ain't that the truth? You gotta be relatable. I'm getting paranoid about all these little blimpers down here.
Those are called gloompas.
Oh, gloompas.
Gloompa bowls.
Oompa loompas? Okay.
No.
Wait, you! What? I shot him! He got me even though I shot him. Yay, Toad, give me something. That's it.
Look at how he gets all the dirt on him.
Yeah, that's like Mario Odyssey.
It really is the next gen game.
And look, it goes off in the water, makes little oil spots. So amazing.
When are they gonna put all this on the Switch?
Yeah, they need to remaster this.
Or just put it for download.
But how cool would it be if they remastered it?
They're not gonna do that. Hmm. They didn't remaster any Mario ever.
Fine, just make Mario Sunshine 2 then. I don't know why they haven't. Wasn't this one super, super popular?
Oh, almost like the black horse. So it's like the least popular one.
No, it was as popular as like 64.
This is the one everybody talks shit about and then they
no,
went.
No, what?
Yeah, and then they went back and they're like, oh. Yeah, that was, this game was awesome.
No one, everyone loved this. Everyone got it.
No, they were like talking shit.
Yeah, right.
Mario Mario 64 didn't even have that great of reception when it came out.
Thank you, Epsilon X.
Even though Mario 64, like, changed video games completely.
Oh, this is the sand... Oh, fuck, is this the sandbird? If this is... this,
is this the sandbird?
I think it's the sandbird.
No, it isn't.
No, wait, it's the one before the sandbird. It's the sandcastle out here.
Let's start.
I did, it's Sandcastle Secret. Doombud Sandcastle Secret.
Oh, that's a space one.
It's the one that's out here.
Oh, that's a space level.
Yeah, it's an obstacle course. But this is also when the sandbird comes in. He's up there, like, on that ship.
I know the sandbird.
Oh my- ah! Doombud!
I can't believe the water. Hey! Okay, guys, wait.
Wait, let's go! Jason keeps putting his hand in my mouth while I'm trying to scream. How rude! Oh, man. Thank you, TerraSig, for subscribing. Sorry for screaming, I know, it's awful.
What is that?
It's just my reaction.
It's a space invader.
I have to work on my reaction to be a professional streamer. Streamer, not screamers. Oh no!
What?
That sand just fell off from under me. What?
Dinky Duper. Dinky Duper asks, don't you hate it when you're about to head out and your dipshit fucking boyfriend Peter Parker asks for nut cookies?
Nut cookies? I want some nut cookies. Oh my god, we have to play that video, the one where it's like with the sounds. Mario, the real sounds for that scene in Spider-Man. You know what I'm saying? No, I showed you that video the other day. It's where Spider-Man 3 scene with the real sounds instead of the music.
Everyone in the chat pretend to...
Come on, you do know it!
Pretend that she's still...
He knows it. He's just trying to act like I'm crazy. It's where Spider-Man is out in the street making his dumb dance moves. And then, like... It has real...
Oh! Go!
Holy fuck!
Go!
Oh, this is
wrong way!
Up.
Wrong way!
Okay, we're fine though. I can make it on that.
Come on.
Oh, it comes back.
Oh, it comes back.
That's nice. So nice. What the fuck? Sorry for screaming. I do apologize for that scream. Oh. What the fuck? I was on the shine spray. I'm sorry, it's emotional for me. I have the shine spray in my grasp.
Oh my god, you can't pause?
No. There's one up in one of those nails. We need that.
I don't need that.
Oh man.
I don't need any lives.
I need to like... Oh, what can I do? I need like a shock collar or something.
Shock collar?
When I start screaming.
Yeah, we're gonna have to put a shock collar on Leah. Every time she screams.
I think so.
Use a compressor, Leah. It's a setting in OBS.
Tell it to Jason. He set this up.
Listen, OBS don't have
Yo, woke my grandpa up. Oh no.
Hey, you woke his grandpa up.
I'm so sorry.
Oh,
I
look
just
at this Bowser boat.
Oh my god, the Bowser boat. I love that. Yeah, I just gotta, you know, I'm too invested in the game, you know? It's when I get really, like, invested. I just need to take a step back, have a breather.
Peach has been kidnapped, babe.
Oh, she's always kidnapped. She loves Bowser.
No.
She just runs away with him on purpose.
She hates him.
No, she loves him. You woke up my grandpa from his grave. You're welcome. When Peach gets kidnapped, she's just like, Mario! Like, she doesn't even mean it. She doesn't care. She's just like taunting him when she does it.
I'm just like taunting. Mario!
Is Leah okay? Yeah, I'm fine. It's just a little past my bedtime. Just a little tired.
Did that go the wrong way?
What's
Can't
the star?
You bring this up?
What's the star?
Go on.
It's not working until you beat the boss.
Go on.
There's a boss to beat.
Right? You have to get there. See it?
Yeah,
it's in that yellow
yeah.
thing.
Oh yeah, yeah. You gotta climb the cages.
That thing is coming down.
Thank you, Bill Scott Cheeks.
It didn't come down far enough.
For the 1,000 bits. Oh, thank you, Ninpulk, for the 5,000 bits. I'm sorry we missed that. Thank you, everyone, if we missed any of your subscriptions or whatever. This is the Minecraft update, Aquatic. What? Is that real? They really need to update the Minecraft ocean biome. Like, the only thing in the ocean is the ocean temples. And that's it.
What am I doing? You guys, what the fuck am I doing?
Climb up those. With the buzzer guys.
I'm almost out of water.
We gotta take a dip. There's temples? Yeah. Minecraft has a lot of new stuff.
Ooh.
It has alpacas now. The alpacas are awesome.
Doesn't sound like a significant update.
Well, it is! It is because they
Minecraft
can carry items.
Minecraft has a lot of new changes. It has an alpaca. That's all.
Well, listen, the alpaca can have a different carpet on its back for every color of wool.
Oh my god.
And it can carry items for you.
It is a big change.
And if you start leading one
Oh,
alpaca,
fucking bitch!
Oh
fucking bitch! He knocked me all the way off.
Well, you need water anyway. Count
How
your blessings. What kind
of shitty thing isn't going up?
Anyway, so the alpacas, if you lead one of the alpacas, it will start a caravan, and all of your alpacas to, like, an unlimited amount will follow you. So you can transfer lots of stuff with alpacas, with just one lead.
Does this work? No.
Video game Don Cure videos
go
do not make me laugh.
Huh?
That one goes to the water. You can just get in that one from the water.
Oh, I see. This is a shortcut.
Yeah, but you use your water. So be careful up here now.
I got it this time. Wait, come back!
Good to see Leah playing with a famous rapper. We gotta make our stream title Playing with Big Rapper. Mario.
My favorite rapper is Big Rapper.
Jason does have a legitimate rap album, so it's not clickbait.
I'm just better than Drake.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So much better. That one about petting horses?
Wee!
Oh, bouncer pad. Someone said this is the worst level. I disagree.
Whoa.
This level is one of the best.
Fuck.
Oh! This is the shittiest level! This sucks!
Hey,
no!
There.
No!
Hey,
no! Okay, okay.
Stop. Hey there, Stella. Screamy. Now Jason's getting out of control.
Ah!
Okay.
God damn it!
Alright, here we go, guys. For real this time. That was practice.
This is what I'm saying about being patient. Just gotta be patient on these little tricky bits.
Alright, here we go.
Saying, hey, listen.
Whoa, oh, fuck!
Hey, it knocked you back on.
Why is there tornadoes up here?
Well, it's like realistic.
What sick fuck put tornadoes up here?
If you go on a skyscraper in real life, there's lots of wind up there.
There's the ball.
You didn't make that back up. Save some water. Well, you have a lot of
water.
Good job. Okay, remember, be patient now. Be patient.
Running, gunning, baby.
Oh my god.
Wee-haw. Hope I don't die.
There you go.
Yeah.
You go. Don't miss the shine. Don't miss it.
Woo!
Okay.
All right.
Good job. Good job. Do you think whoever put the wind in the game got fired?
Yeah.
No.
He died.
I think who made the lily pad level was fired.
Miyamoto killed him after the game came out.
It should have been those big guys from Mario 3D Land. The wind blowing clouds. You know?
Should be no wind up there because that shit is fucked up.
Why did he hurt me? What's he want? What's he want? Oh. I already knew that, Toby.
We have an onion. Onion Hero says, hello, Donkey and Leah. I'm an onion.
I hear a shine sprite. It's in the window. I think it's in this building here.
I know where one is.
Right here?
That one, to get that one, you have to go to the... No.
The sewer?
No, that's not the one.
Why isn't this... Oh.
And now there's one under that building, though. When the ball comes, you can jump up there. Yeah, I know Delfino is probably the coolest pub world ever.
Yeah, it is.
It was like that level in Smash that goes to it. You guys remember that one from Bottle?
How do I get in here? I always forget. I always forget this.
What?
How to get in here?
I don't know. One of those windows open?
No, it's not the windows.
Those two don't have a window tab.
Well, okay, I'll try. Let me in! Hey!
Throw guy. Yeah, you gotta do the throw guy.
Oh, he checks you in! Oh, yeah, that guy's so funny. Alright, which world should I go to? The beach?
The one we were just at.
Fine! I like to move around, though. I like to mix it up.
Never do that.
Never do that?
Never mix it up.
I have
the secret of Rico Tower.
Secret, huh?
Is this the Yoshi one? No, this
no.
is not. I can never figure out the Yoshi one.
Thank you for the bits, Full Metal Samurai. If only Donkey Red Chat. Aww. Sad, he reads it a little. And I read it. They just get sad when they don't think you're Rico. I was up there.
Shut up.
I'm gonna get my one up. Thank you for subscribing, GingerBeast94. And also Drew Dugs.
No, I can read.
Thank you both.
I can read. Don't say that.
How do you do this? Can I wall jump this?
For that, you gotta do a really good thing.
Oh, fuck, I'm doing it!
You're doing
Holy
it!
Holy shit! I'm doing something!
You're doing it!
Oh, I was doing so well! I got this. Oh, fuck, okay. I'm gonna go the easy way. That's too crazy. What's the easy way?
Happy birthday, Donkey Field.
Thank
birthday
you, Rotary man. Ball. Thank you so much. Why is everyone saying happy birthday to you today?
Thank you guys. It's my birthday.
It's not.
You guys know.
It was in January. Oh, fuck! The wind is here! The wind is here!
Good birthday.
How do I get up? I don't know what to do. What? How do I get up there?
Yeah, this is like the baby version of what I was doing.
Oh, here I go. No, it's not. This is hard.
It's not even a 1,000 tornadoes up there.
There was. There was just a tornado that just hit me. You didn't see that? It's hard.
Yep, thank you guys for tuning in. It's my birthday stream.
Oh no, someone just subscribed and I missed
just
it.
Just turned 64.
Okay guys, this time I'm gonna get this.
I'm playing these games.
Fuck. Why can't I get this? Can you do this?
No, that's not what you do.
Yeah,
that's
it is.
That's not what you do.
It is what you do.
Okay, let me play and show you that that's not what you do.
It is.
Let me play for 2 seconds and I'll figure it out. That's not what you do.
That's the way you do it.
It's definitely not the way you do it.
Yeah.
You're supposed to go up there, right there.
No. That guy would... No. What?
No.
No.
No,
do
not
it
that.
Go my way. Go my way. Something cool.
Now you just gotta jump off of this thing. That's the trick. Ah. Alright. See? Simple as this. Now I just gotta nap.
Watch out for the tornadoes.
Man.
Get in there.
Get Mario!
In there!
You wanna do this one?
Yeah. Oh, I remember this one. Oh, one of these old spinners. The music on these parts is awesome. Thank you, Jiggy Pop, for subscribing. Didn't they steal this music on a different game?
Yeah, all the music in Mario was stolen.
No! I mean someone stole it from this! For something we were listening to. Oh, fuck!
All the music in Mario was stolen from, from Sonic.
Mario! Fuck!
My turn.
No! I like this part.
Don't punch me.
I didn't. so dramatic. I barely touched your hand. Thank you, Darth Titus.
I touched the controller and Leia headbutts me as hard as she can.
I literally brushed your hand with mine. He's just such a sensitive guy, people.
If I do anything, Leia headbutts me into a trash can.
That's right, so don't try anything. Okay,
this part is one of the hardest parts of the game.
This? Why?
This is easy.
Have you played the lily pad level?
The lily pad level doesn't even count. That's not even in the game as far as I'm... just forget that that's in there.
We can't. We have to play it out! Oh my god! Okay, we gotta give Jason a turn.
My turn, you guys.
Man.
Let me show you guys.
This level's fine, you guys. This is a good level.
Let me guys show you my good
tricks. What are
you
doing? You're so crazy. Oh my god.
Oh, hey. Oh. Wow. Yeah. Well, you guys, no.
You have to at least get to the 1-up before you die.
Listen.
It's so easy to get to the 1-up.
Yeah, it is easy.
Go to the 1-up. Don't die. He has no patience. Hey, those were your two lives. No. My turn.
One more turn.
My turn. Oh my gosh. He just blows all our lives in 1 second.
Oh no.
He doesn't even try. He's not even serious. Oh god. Look at him.
See?
No. No. Oh, you're risking for nothing.
Easy game. Easy game two for me to play.
You're making it look too hard.
So easy on this game.
Oh god. Oh, I really god. Wish don't they... slip. Don't slip on there.
I really wish they made this one a little harder, just in my opinion. Wait, one more try.
What more? You got 3.
This is the one I'll get. I always get it on the 4th try.
Okay. Can you believe this, you guys?
Boom, boom. That's how I say it.
Okay, good. Boom. That was your best...
And I come here and I say boom.
That was your best run yet. I know. Don't stay on that part, too long.
This part, I say, it's a little too easy for my taste.
Okay.
But still fun.
Just make sure you don't die then.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah. Just gotta do that.
Be patient.
You know, just gotta...
No! Just be gotta, patient!
Get up there, you motherfucker!
Be patient! He's never patient.
I'll be right back, guys.
Okay, he's going. I'll just beat this while he's getting water. He's just not got the patience for these things like me, you guys. Now watch me beat this. First try. No one tell him that happened, okay? He probably didn't hear me scream, so he has no idea. You guys better be quiet about that. Oh, fuck! Okay, I'm fine. To concentrate.
L.
What did the pelican robot just say? I missed that one. There we go, 1-up. Okay, Jason's coming back. Nobody tell him.
This is the tricky part.
I didn't die at all. You're just in time to see me winning on my first shot. I just been going. No! He's putting his arm in front of the screen! He's trying to sabotage me!
You can win! You can win!
Yes!
Oh, it's you can win!
Holy oh my gosh! Wait, that was my first try, so I get to go again.
She said first try and then died. Leia died. She died 5 times.
You know how they are. They just make stuff up like that. They're so funny.
Well, we had four lives.
You guys are so funny.
It gave you a checkpoint.
No, it didn't.
Oh, no, it didn't. The chat. Two deaths. Oh, she died two times.
There's a bunch of kooks in the chat. Okay, that one. That was, yeah.
Oh, well, I remember we had like four lives when I went to get water.
No, we had three.
Now we have zero.
We had three.
This is the last life.
We had two. We had two lives when you left. Now you just fucked it up for nothing. What was that? What was that even? That wasn't even a try.
Uh-oh.
That wasn't even a legit try. Ah, thank you, Truff Chef, for 20 for subscribing. I missed someone who subscribed. I need an answer. Is this an actual stream? Needs you to tell me if this is real.
This is
fake. Fake stream. Thank you, Mary Dia, for subscribing. I feel like the people who ask that question, the people who ask if
what
it's...
The
people who ask if heck? It's pre-recorded and stuff, they're like the flat earthers. Like... They're like the flat earthers of Twitch. They think everything is a big conspiracy, pre-recorded. Oh my gosh, it's almost 1 a.m. After
fuck!
Oh shit. I wish this stream was a real one.
Sorry guys. We have a real stream coming up, but today we put on the fake stream.
Do they mean like if they're watching a vlog?
No, this is a fake
stream. They don't know if they clicked on a VOD or...
Everything, this is a fake game. This is all fake. Whoa, you can get on
there. Yeah, look at that thing. Flood is the best. Flood should be like the main character in stream.
Ow! Is there something up here?
Yeah, you need the rocket boost.
Oh, I bet
boost.
You get a blue coin up there if you do that. Yeah. Hey!
You do the rocket.
Alright, here we go.
Donkey is real, but Leah is pre-recorded.
That is true.
Yeah, it took us like a week to plan
this
all out.
Okay, game over. Thanks for watching, guys. Game over. Leah drank all my water.
I was thirsty. There's too much screaming happening here. My turn!
One more try. Give
Why?
Me one more try.
Oh my gosh, you haven't even gotten the one up one
Listen,
time.
I got you the water.
You didn't
you
even get
me.
The one up outside.
You owe me this try.
Okay.
Get up!
Oh my gosh. Yelling at him. Yelling at him won't help.
Get up, Mario! Win! Win this time!
Alright, get that mushroom. Always we gotta remember to get that, the mushroom that's outside too, in the box. No!
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my god,
perfect.
Oh my
perfect.
God.
Yeah, exactly.
What was that?
Exactly what I wanted.
The luck on that one.
Boom, easy game.
Oh my gosh. Oh, thank you, Crowix.
Is there a life here?
No. Well, maybe. Check them. I haven't checked yet.
I'm going.
Okay. Thank you, Crowix.
Come on.
Crowix for subscribing. Okay.
Nobody make any public.
Thank you, Verismo, for subscribing.
Nobody subscribe. Shh. Nobody do anything.
He's got it this time.
Nobody say they don't do anything.
He has it.
Nobody breathe. Bada bing!
Oh,
bada
God.
Boom!
this? This is such an easy game.
Thank you, Jagger Dagger, for subscribing. Someone in the chat said to make you finish your Mario 64 playthrough.
I'm gonna.
Thank you, Fireside Cat Smile.
Oh my gosh. The finale is coming.
What's the finale gonna be?
It's gonna be crazy.
Your Mario 64 videos are just like your life updates.
I'm gonna put myself in the game.
You have to have a big life update.
I'm gonna actually win Mario in real life. I'm gonna recreate the entire game and I have to make the jumps in real life.
What? It's not what they want.
I guess.
They just want your cute little thing where you talk about stuff. Those are just the sweetest videos.
What is this one?
This is Scooper Blooper Returns. Because I did not kill him.
You're gonna kill him again?
No, I didn't kill him.
This is probably his son.
His son, oh my god.
You killed him and now you have to snuff his son out.
No. I'm going for the one up.
Alright guys, Leah's killing him again.
I'm just giving him a massage.
I guess that's what he gets for being alive.
Ow! Is this possible? Oh yeah.
Where is he?
He's over there.
In the same spot again.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, is this the one where he clogged up the juice?
I think he's over there.
The juice drinking.
There he is. He's over there. He's on that thing.
I hear him right here.
He's up there.
On top?
Yeah.
How do we get up there? How do we get up there?
Go up there.
Where? Oh wait, I said we were gonna go to bed after we beat that thing. We need to go to bed. How the heck?
I forgot about that really quick.
How do we get up there?
I see him up there, he's wiggling.
I see him wiggling!
Go get him!
How do we get up there?
You gotta jump.
I can't!
It's a jumping game.
No, there's no platform. There's no... What the fuck?
Go get him.
What the fuck? I forget. Do I need to be thrown by the guy? The chucker? I think those go up to it, but how do I get onto the bottom one? That one goes to there. What the hell?
Let me try.
No!
I'll get you what over to it.
No, I'm going!
You fight the group.
No, I'm going. I'm doing it right now.
There you go.
See, I know.
There you go.
Now what?
I'm just make a wonder jump over there.
Oh, okay.
Go. You got this. Dive. Dive.
I don't need to dive.
There you go.
Oh, fuck. What's he doing? Jump rope. Fun. He just wants to play.
Oh, he's just having fun.
Oh, okay, that's the edge.
Now kill him.
Oh, fuck.
Kill him for having fun.
Okay, I will.
Yeah.
Come on. Swing at me. Okay.
There you go.
I'll just take this one. You don't need that, right? You'll be okay.
Yeah. Now rip that pork right out of his mouth. So he can't breathe anymore.
Oh! Whoa! How'd those ones get longer?
Whoa. Spray him in the face. Yeah! Rip his mouth off.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll get his short tentacle first. Alright, now I'll grab the nose.
There you go.
sorry, buddy. I gotta get this cork out of your nose. It's hurting.
Boom. Yeah, dead.
I just had to help him with his cork in his nose.
Killed his head.
Oh, it's not the same. It's not the sun. It's the same. He likes me. He keeps coming back. Give me this. You've been bad, Squid. You've been bad. Give me your nose.
He is dead. You are looking at him.
Flood, what are you talking about, Flood?
Oh, there he goes.
Oh, my God.
There he goes into the volcano.
He was trying to spank me. He just went back in the sea.
Damn it.
He likes to go back in the ocean. He keeps getting washed up on shore. It's really sad, actually, but I helped him. Someone sticks a cork in his nose and they leave him up on the shore. And I gotta come and save him every time. Mm-hmm. Stop telling me I killed him, you guys!
Yes, Leah killed him, so what?
Someone called me a freak for killing the squid.
The game tells you to kill him. She didn't bat an eye, and she went in there and murdered him. That's what Mario would want.
You don't even do that to, like, Bowser, you know? That's, like, the only guys in Mario that you actually kill. It's, like, these little guys.
Oh, this is the fucker one.
Which one?
Alright, this is the last
one. The red coin?
This is the last one.
It's 1 a.m. We gotta go.
This is the last one, guys. Because this will take another hour.
You gotta get the pink squid. Yes. The lucky pink squid.
Here we go.
That means you're gonna get first try.
Oh, here we go.
Remember the big jump? The jump is the top part.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh God.
Where am I? Here we go.
You got this. Jump first.
Oh! Whoa! Wait!
Holy
oh, okay.
Shit! Oh
okay.
My God!
Okay. Okay.
Holy! First try. No!
Fucking!
Oh my God, we're
fucking
so
Mario!
Oh my God! You even won a jump. Death metal! Don't be death metal! What the fuck? Oh, that was so close! That one is so hard! You were 1 inch away! Man, now we're never gonna get it. It's gonna be like 100 tries now. That one's so difficult!
Oh fuck. Alright. Give me one more try, then it's Leah's turn. I'm thinking green. He's my lucky one.
Someone said green is easier to maneuver.
Yeah, see?
That's not true.
That is true.
They're all the same.
Green is the best stats.
They're just the same squid.
Green has the best stance.
What are you guys talking about?
Green has the best acceleration.
No, they're all the same. They're just different colors.
I like the handling on
them. Is there really a difference? If they're different, oh my gosh.
Probably are.
Oh my God, my world is alive.
Fuck!
Way to go, Green!
Yeah, Green one sucks dick.
Green is slower. Well, he wasn't holding the acceleration that time. The pink one takes forever to go to the store.
It's not a good joke, you guys. Don't say that joke anymore.
That was your joke.
Oh. That one was a good one. I thought that was Leah's one.
You guys, I never knew that they were so different of squids. The yellow one is good at math? Okay.
I know, that sounds real.
I'm gonna try yellow. No, I gotta go pink. He's my favorite. I don't care what he does. Is there a difference between this pink and this pink?
There
Why
is.
Why is there six now?
There is. The second pink one has unlimited stamina.
Oh god, they're gonna be so angry when they see how bad I am at this. Yep, I missed one. Missed the first coin. No big deal. I'll go back for it. I can make a second loop. Oh! Three loops it'll be. Maybe I should have tried green. Oh! Alright. I'll go back for the first one now, I think. Where was that?
You can get the one, the last one.
There it is. Which one?
You can get the last one with that little dumbass jump.
Alright. Wasn't there one over here I missed?
There you go.
There.
He's gonna get it.
No. I'm not gonna get
it. He's gonna get it. He's doing it.
There,
it's right between those ships, but don't hit a ship. Oh, what
did I hit?
My goodness.
I didn't hit anything.
You hit a pole. You hit a pole and Mario died like that squid.
I think I ran out of time.
No. Oh. You hit way more time.
I hit a, what's this, game over?
Yep.
I need to go again. I need to try that. I can do it.
Here we go, man. Whew. Number to three.
Oh, you had to go to sleep. This time I should not miss the first coin. Hopefully.
Alright, just redeem yourself.
Redeem myself? I did pretty well, right? I need redemption from that?
Come on, guys. She can do it.
It was that bad?
Everybody chant. Go, Leah, go.
No, no chance.
Go, Leah, go.
What the hell? I missed the fucking first coin again. I missed the second coin. Stop. You're stressing me out. Don't chant.
Don't miss all the coins.
Stop chanting. Please.
Turn.
Oh my god. It's stressing me out. I'm going to get this jumpy one.
Don't miss the jumpy one.
Ah, fuck this. Why are you chanting? Oh god, they're all gonna make fun of me for how bad I am at this. Yeah, I can.
You don't miss the pink one. That pink one is fair.
I like the pink one. He's right. He's the good squid. Look at me. Oh fuck! I missed the third one. That's okay, that one's easy to go back and get. I need to get this one though. Okay.
Oh!
I don't know what just happened, but okay.
All right.
Hey. Oh, fuck, I almost jumped that one. Why did I do that?
Oh, bing.
Where's that fucker one?
Fucker one is the jump one.
No, where's that other one?
That one?
No. This one.
There you go, you got
it.
Hey! You got it. Two more.
I did something. Alright, time for
the jump.
Here I go. Gotta take a big swing at it. Turn around.
Come on, guys. Everybody chant.
No!
Go, Leah.
Please don't chant. Nobody chant.
She can do it. Yes!
No!
You did it! You did it!
I did it! I did it! I did it!
She did it! She did it!
But I'm gonna smash into the chip!
Guys, that was...
Oh my god. Stop saying you suck ass. Stop. Oh my god. Oh, I forgot about that. Why did I... You have to beat it this time. We need to go to bed.
This is the last try. Last try, and then we go to bed.
Come on now.
If we don't get this, that's it.
Oh my god. That was fucked up. How can you do that to me? This yellow squid looks good, though. Open. To be honest, I think I should have been using yellow.
Yeah,
he looks like it.
This pump.
Oh my god, you...
Here we go.
You have this. Just take the pass the other direction. Okay, jump. Jump there. Oh, okay. Oh, send close. Oh my god! You did it! The yellow!
Easy
the yellow
game.
Squid's so good!
Easy game, guys.
Come on. What are you doing that on purpose for? Why would you do that on purpose?
Well, that's it for
you
the
did
stream,
it on
guys.
Purpose.
We'll see you guys later.